40 years in the life of any organization is a milestone indeed. For labor union icons, especially those alive to witness the evolution of labor unionism in the country, the Nigerian Labour Congress was formally constituted as the only national federation of trade unions in the country in 1978, following a merger of four different organizations. The aim and objectives of the Nigerian Labour Congress is to protect, defend and promote the rights, well-being and the interests of all workers, pensioners and the trade unions, among others. It is in view of this that the Labour deem it necessary to celebrate the achievements recorded despite challenges since its inception in 1978. Speaking on the development, the acting state secretary of the Nigerian Labour Congress, Nyalas Bartolomeo, and Rodney Nathan, state chairman, Nigerian Union of Teachers, said the NLC has achieved in the struggle for national minimum wage, good governance, independence of the country, among others.
Nigerian movement and Nigerian Labour Congress also has also helped in ensuring that today the National Minimum Wage Act has come to bear by the strike, like this 2-day strike of 1981. You know, that pushed the government to ensure that the issue of national minimum wage does not come by issue of strike and issues of memorandum and issue of ultimatum. It should be enshrined in the Nigerian constitution.
Nigerian Labour Congress or labour in general is a struggle. And anything that is a struggle, you cannot conclude whether you have achieved completely or not, because before now, what normally happens? You don't normally have problems of unpaid salaries before now.
According to them, although the organization faced some challenges, it was able to forge ahead and call on Nigerian workers for support in order to achieve more.
If we do not take care of the formidability of NLC today, then we are so sure that the NLC of tomorrow will be an ailing and a failing NLC.
The expectation is that when somebody starts something and you are a benefactor of that thing, you need to celebrate the person. Those who gave their lives to ensure that labor come to stay, we need to celebrate them.
Senator Beatrice, 26 News.